In this video, we're going to look at the top 5 tool belts available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So here are the top 5 best tool belts. The 5th product on our list is the DeWalt DG5103. Tool belts are excellent products because they help eliminate the back and forth trips from your toolbox to your project. This DeWalt unit is the perfect tool holder for contractors who need to have their tools close at hand. We like that this hands-free tool bag provides a large main pocket, handy tool loops, and a sleeve pocket holding a number of supplies so you can work quickly and efficiently. DeWalt has thought of everything. They really designed this tool bag to hold up during constant use. It is made of durable ballistic poly material and features a sturdy rear clip for attachment purposes. Alternatively, it can be fitted to a belt up to 2¾ inches wide. This means that when you are in a crawl space or climbing up a ladder, your hands will be free and your tools will be conveniently close by. We also like that it includes a strap providing easy access to your things like electrical tape. What's more, maintenance people will appreciate the included carabiner key holder. This is truly a grab-and-go tool system. It's always ready for action when calls are received and service is needed. What's more, we like that it's small enough not to burden your belt and weigh it down, but big enough to hold your most often used tools. Lastly, the trapezoid shape keeps the back from moving as you walk or climb a ladder, which is pretty useful. Overall, it's the perfect unit for busy contractors. Its pros are, it has an ergonomic design, it's durably made, and it feels secure when in use. However, its front pockets are not particularly deep. The DeWalt DG5103 is well suited to those who spend a lot of time scaling ladders in the workplace. Up next in 4th place is the Carhartt Legacy. Your tools are your right-hand men when it comes to DIY or professional contracting work. This means that you need them within arm's length at all times. That's why we like the Carhartt Legacy Tool Belt, because it does a brilliant job of keeping all your must-have items well-organized and close at hand. We like that this unit has 9 good-sized pockets with 6 loops and 2 removable pouches. It's capable of handling a wide range of tool types and is, therefore, suitable for many different jobs. Also, because your time is too valuable to be walking back and forth between toolboxes all day, there's even a metal hammer hook and tape measure holder that feel durable and will ensure you always have your most essential tools ready to go. Moreover, we like that the padded and contoured waist belt accommodates up to a size 42-inch waist, so it should fit well and be comfortable for any user. What's more, this thing is tough. It's built out of heavy-duty polyester with Rain Defender durable water repellent imbued into the material, so you never have to worry about working in bad weather conditions. Even better, the triple needle stitching provides excellent reinforcement where it counts. There will be no chance of your tools suddenly falling through the bottom of this unit. When you need reliability, this is the tool belt to go for. Its pros are, it's got plenty of pockets, it's comfortable to wear, and it's very well made. However, its fastener position is more suited for left-handed use. The Carhartt Legacy is a practical product that will easily withstand daily use. Still haven't found a tool belt that meets your needs? Well, keep watching, because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on our list is the Farine Fuori. If you want a premium leather tool belt for professional use, look no further than this Farine Fuori multi-purpose tool belt. We think this is a smart choice for any carpenter, iron worker, or electrician. The Fuori pouch is made from high-grade leather for increased effectiveness when storing and organizing your tools neatly in its large rig holder. With no mess to struggle with, this excellent leather tool bag makes working on projects a breeze. Moreover, with 17 pocket tool pouches, you can organize your tools, fixings, and other equipment effortlessly. What's more, we like that the natural grain leather used on the posterior side, pocket boundaries, and edges of pockets provides wear and tear protection from sharp fixings in your daily work tasks and prevents the small tools from falling off. Lastly, this belt includes a 2.5-inch belt, which is well padded with foam and moisture-wicking fabric for additional comfort throughout a long working day. The belt fits up to a 46-inch waist size and includes an extra hammer holder for more versatility of use. From field workers to construction professionals, this is an excellent choice. Its pros are, it has 17 pockets, It's made of high-grade leather, and its included belt is well-designed. However, it may require additional suspender support for very heavy tools. The Fadine Fueri is a unit intended for professional use. It's sure to hold up for years to come. The second product on our list is the Bucket Boss 50100, a tool belt valuable for any mechanic or construction worker. Most people will overlook the usefulness of a tool belt, and it's not until you use them at work that you realize how handy they truly are. The Bucket Boss began back in 1987 when two men working on a job site in Minnesota found it far easier to carry their tools in 5-gallon buckets. They then created the first Bucket Boss organizer made of canvas, and the rest is history. This modern unit has also been designed with suspenders for more effective weight distribution across your body. It has two spacious main compartments for your larger tools and additional pouches for holding smaller tools and parts. Handily, there is also a metal hook for larger, more weighty tools like a hammer. Moreover, the compartments are also detachable, enabling you to reattach them in your preferred position if needed. The suspenders can also be removed if you just want the tool belt. Additionally, we like that the reinforced pouch bottoms guarantee that all your tools will remain in place without the risk of wearing holes in the material. Also, we found the padding placement along the sections where the suspenders are across the shoulders makes it far more comfortable to wear all day. Lastly, for the taller and larger workers who often struggle to find a tool belt that fits, the Bucket Boss has got you covered, as this unit is adjustable up to 52 inches. Its pros are, it distributes weight more evenly. It's capable of holding a wide variety of tools, and it's suitable for larger workers. However, it doesn't have enough adjustment in the suspenders for those under 6 foot in height. The Bucket Boss 50100 is a brilliantly designed tool belt rig that makes contracting work much easier. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items, and be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top tool belt is the Occidental Leather 9850. By now, you'll know that a tool belt is necessary for storing your tools and that owning one will save you time on the job or while doing DIY around the house. The first aspect that will attract you to this Occidental Leather 9850 unit is the durable hybrid build that's made to last a lifetime of heavy use. It's constructed from a mixture of high-grade leather and tough treated nylon and polyester weave that can withstand almost anything you throw at it. Another feature you'll appreciate is the so-called leather fat lip. This design lets you keep the belt pockets open, giving you some extra space to keep your tools yet still keeping them secure. Even better, the leather fat lip also helps prevent the belt from wearing too quickly and helps it shrug off any scrapes that might occur. So it can be said that this feature makes it both versatile and tougher. Unlike the previous product, this belt contains a massive 24 pockets, which is much more efficient for users as you can better organize each tool. Among those 24 pockets, the main pockets can be used for larger size devices as the pouches are 10 inches long. Moreover, we like that the tool holder is made to be handle specific, making reaching for things like hammers and drills more ergonomic. If you need a belt to keep you organized and improve work productivity, this is the way to go. Its pros are, it's very well made. It has an excellent design. It provides loads of pouches, and it can be worn day after day without an issue. However, the thickness of the leather makes it very stiff at first. The Occidental Leather 9850 is a very high-quality product ideal for professionals needing a reliable tool belt for work. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe buttons, and we'll see you guys in the next videos.